Two historic homes on the Gettysburg battlefield will be available to rent soon. The National Park Service says both the Michael Bushman and John Slyder houses will be available for overnight stays starting May 24th. The Civil War Battle of Gettysburg unfolded around the homes in 1863. The rental home program is a three-year pilot that will provide funding for the maintenance and repair of the park's historic structures.